Hi, everyone. One of the most frequently asked questions that we get at Minky is, tell us about the sizes. I'm going to do a quick, really quick explanation about each of our sizes. I'm holding a mini. A mini is a wonderful little blessing from heaven. It is for infants, it's for newborns, and as you can see, it's teeny. And even little toddlers up to 1 and 2 will carry their mini around the house. Then they're not dragging it, picking up germs everywhere. A mini is awesome. Next, I have the infant blanket. This is great for, obviously, little 6-month-old, 1-year-old, 18-month-old. It's, the size is 30 by 36. It's a little bit bigger than the normal infant blanket, which is usually 30 by 30. So an infant blanket is a perfect size, perfect gift for anyone that's just had a new baby, along with the mini. Next, we have the tween. Everybody says, what is a tween? I take full responsibility, named the tween the wrong name. You think a tween is for a 12-year-old or an 11-year-old. It's totally wrong. A tween is more of a crib size, but it's for that probably 2, 3, 4-year-old that's not ready for an adult, but it's a good size. It will cover their blanket. And you can see it's pretty sufficient, but don't think a tween is for your 10-year-old. So that was my mistake. Sorry. It's almost too late to rename it, but maybe one day we'll have a renaming contest. Okay. Next, we have the travel. Travel is awesome. It's the same width as a tween, but it's extra long. I love my travels for when I'm sitting on the sofa, when I'm working on the computer. I'll grab one and take it in the car, because if my husband has an air conditioner on, it's way too cold. We now have travel bags. You roll them up, you put them in your travel bag, carry it on your shoulder. Travels are awesome to go anywhere you go. Plane, train, automobile, it's awesome. Okay, next we have the adult. I have my assistants next to me. I love the adult. The adult is this size. As you can see, they're getting quite a bit larger. I would say children from age 7, 8, 9 love an adult. Up to my age, I love the adult size. It's not too heavy. It's sufficient. It goes on a twin bed at the end really nicely. It's great for a throw or over a chair, but this is the size of an adult. It's 50 by 60 inches. Next, we have the monster. Now, these are getting heavier, and we've got a plush monster. These are 60 by 72. 60 by 72, you can see, much bigger. But these are great to wrap in. Like if you're watching a movie and you want to watch TV and you have it wrapped around you, monsters, they're just probably our most popular size, and they fit at the end of probably a twin bed, a full bed, a queen bed. But they probably get a little shorter. They're just to go over the end. They're not going to cover it because they only come so wide. So you can't really use it as a bedspread. Next, we have the Grande. Okay, I'm not going to do really good with this, but bear with me. So the Grande is grand, and it's big, and it's 60 by 84. So it's 7 feet tall. So it's 2 feet taller than me. Grandes are awesome to snuggle up with someone that you love, or put at the end of a king bed or a queen bed. A lot of fabric. They give a lot of comfort, a lot of love. I hope that after I've explained all the sizes of these blankets, that it answers a lot of your questions, and that now that you can make better decisions when you're deciding on a gift or something for your home. But that will help from the mini to the infant, to the tween, to the travel, to the adult, to the monster, to the grande. So thank you for watching.